Revenue Authority has raised the tax rate charged on employers granting welfare support for the fourth straight quarter, dealing a setback to workers' benefits. The fringe benefits tax is a levy imposed on employees receiving extra welfare benefits, such as cheap loans, in addition to their wages. In the latest adjustment, the taxman has raised the fringe benefits tax to 16% for the next 3 months, and that is on account of the prevailing high market interest rates.